Jaisalmer, the land of lowest rainfall, is located in Rajasthan. Tamil was declared as classical language in the year 2004. Bihu festival is celebrated in Assam. Match the following: Negroids, Indian race, coastal areas, fishery, Zoroastrianism, religion, unity in diversity, India. What are the types of diversity? Landforms and lifestyle diversity, social diversity, religious diversity, linguistic diversity and cultural diversity. Write the names of three major festivals celebrated in India: Deepavali, Ramzan, Christmas. List out some of the classical dances of India: Kathakali, Bharatanatyam, Kuchipudi, Odissi, Manipuri, Kathak. Answer the following in detail. Explain linguistic diversity and cultural diversity. Linguistic diversity. According to Census of India 2001, India has 122 major languages and 1599 other languages. Four major Indian language families are Indo-Aryan, Dravidian, Austroasiatic and Sino-Tibetan. Tamil is the oldest Dravidian language. Cultural diversity. The term culture refers to customs and practices of people, their language, their dress code, cuisine, religion, social habits, music, art and architecture.